I'll be talking about the most subtle element, that of space. Traditionally, space was assigned the center of the building, and the center was supposed to be open. So there was no color, nothing assigned to space, just openness. Now contemporary space has been given northwest, and the colors assigned to space are white, gray, silver, and shades of blue. This element is responsible for communication. It is not only the external communication, how we communicate with the world, more importantly, how you communicate with yourself. I have found that this element is generally disturbed in most people, essentially because we've lost the art of communicating with ourselves. Now just think about it. How often do you listen to your inner voice? That is your inner guidance. More often than not, you just shoo it away. But factually, that is your calling, that is your connect, and that is what you must listen to in order to connect and to nurture the element of space. Thank you. Shall meet again. Bye-bye.